It's just a sound check, but I mean, if you like this song, that's cool too. Like, you can sing along. Just sing it.
Hey, boy.
So there's like a, there's an open mic and we have feature presentations. So we're going to give you a mix of it all tonight. Okay. Yeah. Y'all excited about that? Okay.
That's great to hear. All right, for sure. Yeah, so we're probably about to start in like a good 10 minutes. So enjoy yourself. Grab some drinks. Get some food. I see you got the popcorn. How is it? Is it good? All right, okay. I might have to grab me some later. But for sure, yeah, about like 10 minutes we'll start it up, so thank you all. We're here to give y'all some vibes. If you like this song, you can sing along. It's this one part that I'm gonna need your help with. Like, y'all cool with giving us help? I'm gonna do that? All right, so it's this one part in the song, in the hook. I just need you to say something like this. Hey. Just say, waving, hey, waving, say, this is fresh out, out the plastic, straight up out the oven while you microwaving that, hey, this is fresh out, out the plastic. Straight up out the oven while you microwave, wait. That boy just dropped that 3-piece on top of it, right like ACDC in my lane like BB. Favorite strange ESC. Even though I can't afford it, bump Gucci.
like it all, catch hands and Bruce Lee. Ain't no way that they can stop our movement. If we all stop, give a clock to us. You ain't hit no lick, that's pretty mean. Everybody gotta eat, so let it be. I just wanna stack up that celery, so my mother gotta worry about salary. Finally got the word out about the beat. The fears think it is a breach. Don't make a man take it all for a lesson learned. Coming straight from the soul, so face to feet. Do you, that's the name to keep. Speak truth, cause you know that you need. Drink tea, cause I don't like lady. Not hating, brother, that's just me. Trying to turn art to a gallery. It's like walking on ice or a battery. Found you doubt, and now I'm grounded. And you wondering what that means. Say, yeah, I'm fresh out the plastic. Straight up out the oven while you microwave it.
Take the same going black.
out to him. Does it sound so good, y'all? Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna need y'all help. Repeat after me, right? Say,
Come on, y'all.
Hey, they beat like my God.
My God.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. We're gonna keep going. There's another original called Last Dance. Okay, I'm gonna need your audience participation at the end of this one. Series style, right? So the Corner Series is a open mic and feature presentation at the Promontory Chicago in Hyde Park that we hold every last Monday of the month. Yes, every last Monday of the month. And yeah, so the next one would be the last Monday of this month, which is September 27th. So if you can make it out to that, that would be amazing. Okay.
The Promontory.
So, but right now we're about to get into these open mics.
Is everybody ready for the open mic?
Yeah. If you know the chorus, sing along.
I
grandma for that recipe. My name is, again, Swami Noah. I'm actually a part of a band called Three Piece Spicy. Nick Scarpinato, that's my guy over there. I just want to say the entire band has been amazing. Everybody, all the vocals. Hope we can grab.
and on and on.
On and on, and on and on.
On and on, and on and on. On and on, y'all
sound
great.
On
and on, and on and on, and on and on.
On and on, and on and on.
Yeah. Hey, what's it on and on? On and on. I could
go like a roller.
I feel so much love here today.
That's the beginning. Huh?
So many people that I know. Wow. I have so much family. I have my mom over here, my brother over here. You guys gonna see him dancing at some point. And just so many other people. Cam told me to shout him out. And my producer Disrupt. And we're just gonna get right into another one. Like Nolan said, my name is Olive Blue. There are no E's in my name. And there used to be a pick in my throat when I decided to lock my hair. So now there's love in my locks. Yes, and I promote all things natural beauty, self-confidence, and self-love. So, yeah. This is my twin up here, Bo.
Hey.
Oh,
Twitter, and the producer was like, yo, if you want to record this, you can. I was like, shoot, I do. So I did. And yeah, let's get into anything. You can find this anywhere. This is that song over here. So just imagine this little scenario. Like maybe a past lover or anything that's showing up to your door and just having this conversation.
It's a late night show. One of my favorite artists, and she happens to be here. Her name is Brittany Carter. She's trying to hide in the gut. And she actually wrote this song, so she's a rapper, and she can write some R&B songs. And I'm just gonna say that, I'm gonna let y'all have to get to know Brittany Carter yourself. We're a part of Loop Theory. This rep is a producer in Loop Theory. We have Brittany Carter, Dre Isaiah, and myself. And we are a Chicago group. I wouldn't say we're a collective. It's an artist development group. Anyway, this song is called Fall For You. And I'm excited to sing it. My throat is getting a little dry again, but we gonna push through.
Thank you. hey, hey, hey.